Okay, guys, we're getting ready to go see the clock tower, and we're going to get some dinner in that area somewhere. So we're going to grab a grab so they can just drop us off, and then we'll call a grab to bring us back to the hotel. All right, we'll see you at the clock tower.
Okay.
No, we're going to go eat. So the clock tower is going to start chiming or something, and the lights are going to change and everything, and people are already lined up over there waiting to watch it happen. Gift and Joe and Nicole are over there by that three-wheeler there. I'm going to set my camera up here and let it do its thing. Still got about 3 minutes. My watch is correct. That one there says 5. Be nice to do a time lapse video from here. All the lights went off behind me here. Lasers coming at me.
Bang, 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 bang.
All right, take a look at that. That's a large rack. And I think they had one other size, didn't they? Like a full. This is not a full, this is a large. And then they had a half a rack.
This is a large, Mike.
Oh, you got a large? Well, I got a large too.
No.
Oh, you got the full rack.
That's a large.
You got a full one?
Can I get one more chunk?
Wait. And can we get an order of onion rings and some salt? Yeah. Onion rings.
Cole got the burger.
Just one order of onion rings. Yeah.
And Joe got a full.
Mike is at it again. Ordering all this food.
No.
Yeah, you see what I ordered right here.
Just got a Caesar salad.
She wants to order a bunion ring. And another chunk, please.
Actually, Gith and I are sharing this, but I didn't expect it to be this big. That's a big rack of bunion rings.
Yeah.
That's huge.
I got a little salad.
And Gith has a rice, egg rice.
Okay. We're all good to go here.
Enjoy, guys.
I got my napkins for my fingers because I don't like my fingers to get dirty. All right, we'll see you when we're done. Okay, guys, you see my plate, it's empty. You see Joe's plate, it's empty.
I think it was.
You see Nicole's plate, it's empty.
It was Gift's plate that's empty.
Oh, that was Gift's plate?
Who's holding the rib?
Oh, the last one holding the rib? I thought the ribs were good. They were cooked well for me. Salad was good. Onion rings were excellent. Did you like the onion rings?
They were okay.
So, yeah. It's all good.
It's all gone tonight.
It's all gone tonight. Yeah, last night we had food left over. So, matter of fact, I still have a burger in the fridge.